body's largest hole.
Mom, is that my friend Justin? Should my friend be Michael?
Don't talk with your mouth full. It could go down the wrong pipe.
La, 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 la.
Well, he needs to use some manners there with that. Close your mouth, you know, while you eat.
But, you know, the mouth, what does it do for us? It does so many different things. It helps us speak. It helps us breathe. But the number one thing the mouth is a transit.
What about kissing?
Kissing.
Yeah. That's my favorite.
But here's the deal.
I'm just going to give you my own personal preference. Mm-hmm. I prefer lips for kissing. The mouth, you know, if you're getting too aggressive with the mouth with the kiss.
French kissing.
Oh, God, don't tell me you're one of these guys that kisses
with
like.
With a tight mouth. No.
Yeah.
That doesn't fly at all.
Using all parts of the lips and the tongue and the mouth. But when I think about the mouth, the actual mouth, that opening, you know, the teeth and everything else, I don't think of kissing. And one of the things you brought up about the kissing, which is really important, is the saliva in your mouth. It has antibacterial properties. Mm-hmm. And we don't think about this a lot, but it does. Digestion starts in your mouth. When the saliva hits the food, it turns into something called chyme as it goes down your system.